Well, hi there. It's like 7 o'clock in the morning up here in northeastern Ohio. I don't know the date, sometime in October, but I couldn't get the moon rising last night because of all the clouds, but now it's setting up here in the western sky. It's probably up about, 15 degrees above the horizon, I think. But again, it's 99.2% lit, like I got it the other night. Well, there's no wind blowing, but it looked like it was doing a jig up there. But it's bitter cold out here, so I'm not going to stay out long. It was 28 degrees when I walked out, so I do want to take a look at this and see who we have up here. High up in the southwest, I'm guessing it'd be Sirius this time of day. There it is. We'll see if it's a star or a planet or what it is. Yeah, it must be Sirius. There's too much light in my sky, so I can't see the constellation, so. A teardrop. And double check, we're at the max zoom. Okay. Let me try to get a picture of that part of the sky. Maybe the camera will pick it up, the constellation that is. All right, so there we go on whatever day today is. I think it's a Thursday. That's about all I can tell you. Maybe October 25th, 2018. It's now 7:07 p.m. No, a.m. I'm not used to being up this early. Okay. I hope you all have a great day. Bye now.